Well, John McDonnell was, at the age of 25, became a clerk at the Northwest Fur Trade Company in the Northwest Territories. He retired as a partner, moved to Montreal, including his family. He was married to a Métis woman, Magdalene Poitois, who he had met out west, and decided that he wanted to start up a business on the Ottawa River as a freight forwarding business because the Northwest Fur Trade Company used the river as transportation down to Montreal. Unfortunately for John, in 1821, the Northwest Fur Trade Company merged with the Hudson's Bay Company and they no longer used the Ottawa River.
The history of Magdalene Poitras is very limited. She must have been extremely resilient. The fact that he took her as his, under his care, but eventually as his wife. And he brought her back here and married her properly and legally, and she became his heir to this estate. In 1817, in this area, life would have been quite tough. They had to have a huge amount of firewood. They needed lumber for building their buildings. You would be producing food. Basically, life was all about survival.
McDonnell Williamson House is basically a Georgian-style manor house, and it has a center hall plan. It's a very wide hall. With a house built in 1817, there are challenges, particularly when the interior of the building has no modern conveniences, and never did. In some cases, all we did was conserve what was still there, as opposed to restoring it. We've just left it the way we found it, more or less, but it's now stabilized and will last for much longer. Because they had many children, on the second floor, they had bedrooms, but the bedrooms were subdivided, which is unusual. They were subdivided into what we call bed closets, which would actually be much warmer, particularly in winter months for the children. And then there was the ballroom, and the ballroom is unusual. You see it occasionally in this time period, in the 1820s, particularly across Ontario. But this is a very nice, large ballroom because, again, the McDonnells love to entertain.
When a person comes to visit this house, they have the opportunity to go back in time. There are many things that a person could take away, but basically it's to learn more about our history. The more we learn about our past, the better we are able to look to the future.